Believe it or not, Eraserhead is my most spiritual film.
Mm-hmm. Why we'll elaborate on that?
No, I won't. no one sees it.